Hi everyone, welcome to my another lecture on relation. This is important for BCA, BTech, MCA and others competitive exam. So let's see the relation definition. A and B are two sets. Let A and B are two non-empty set. Non-empty sets. A and B are two non-empty sets. Then a relation R from A to B, set A to B, from set A to B is a subset of A to B is a subset of A cross B. That is R is a relation. That is R is a relation from A to B. So R is a subset of A cross B. So R is a subset of A cross B. So R is a relation from a non-empty set. So now let's see. So definition. See the definition. A and B are two sets, non-empty subsets. Then a relation R from A to B is a subset of A cross B. That means A having some elements, B having some elements. Then you have to find A cross B. Then from A cross B, some of them are relation which is a subset of A cross B. If you give an example, then you will understand clearly. Suppose A equal to, for example, A equal to, suppose 1, 2, 3, and B equal to, suppose 2, 3, 5. Now, what is A cross B? A cross B means A cross B. That is this cross this. That means 1 cross 2, 1 comma 2, 1 comma 3, 1 comma 5, 2 comma 2, 2 comma 3, 2 comma 5. 3, 1, 3, 2, 3. Okay. That means this cross this. I am writing, you see, that is 1 cross 1, 1, 1, 2. Tell me. 1, 2. Then 1, 3. 1, 5. 2, 2. 2, 3. Tell me. 2, 5. Then 3, 2. 2, 3, 3, 3, and 3, 5. This is A cross B. A cross B is a set. That is cross A cross B. That means 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 5, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 5. 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 5. This is actually A cross B. Cartesian product. A cross B means Cartesian product of two sets. That is, this is the Cartesian product of two sets. A cross B, Cartesian product. Okay. This is known as Cartesian product of A cross B. You know this thing. So now, what is relation? So relation means from this A cross B, I am choosing suppose three elements. This and this. Okay. So I am choosing suppose 2, 3, R is a relation. I am saying here R equal to relation R equal to 2, 3 and 2, 5. 2, 3, 2, 5. 2, 3, 2, 5. Okay. 2, 3, 2, 5. 2, 5. This is, I am saying, this is R. Relation. So, R. Relation. R is a relation, that is 2, 3 and 2, 5. So, now you see, suppose these two elements, from where I have taken? from the Cartesian product of A cross B. That means you can say this is a relation which is a subset of A cross B. You see, these two elements contain in this, so we can say R is a subset of, that is R is a subset of A cross B. Then we can say R is a subset of A cross B, that means R is a relation. This is a relation. This is a relation of two sets, two non-empty sets A and B. Two non-empty sets A and B. This is one example of relation. Suppose if I say R equal to 5, 4, 3, 2. This is a relation of A and B of two sets A and B? No. Because in relation, in this relation, there is 5, 4. 5, 4 not contained in, you see, 5, 4 not contained in A cross B. Is 5, 4 contained in A cross B? No. So this is not a relation of these two sets A cross B. Because in relation R, there is 5, 4, but 5, 4 not contained in A cross B. That means this R cannot be written as a subset of A cross B. So this is not a relation, but this is a relation, because all pairs, these two pairs, all are contained in A cross B. So we can say R is a relation from set A to set B, because all elements of R, all pairs of R which contain in A cross B, that is R is a subset of A cross B. So R is a relation, but this R is not a relation of A cross B, because 5, 4 not contained in A cross B. So this is the basic definition of relation. I think everybody understand this relation. So now, how many subset of A cross B and how many relations in set A and B? Total number of relation of two sets. This is very, very important. This is relation. Okay. Now, I am finding, suppose A, two sets A and B, A having M elements. What I am doing here, I want to find out how many subsets are there, or how many relation from set A to B. Suppose A is a set having M elements. Suppose A equal to 2, 3. So how many elements here? 1, 2. B is a set. So I have written A is a set having M elements. Okay. Like A equal to 2, 3. That means there are two elements. Same thing, A is a set having M element, B is a set having N elements. Okay. So number of subset equal to number of subset. This is very important question. This is very important question for the MCQ type question. A is a set having M element, B is a set having N element. Therefore, number of subset equal to 2 to the power mn, and the relation, number of relation equal to 2 to the power m into n, number of relation also 2 to the power mn. For example a is a set having 3 elements, suppose. So m equal to say 3, n equal to say 2. So what is the number of subset? 2 to the power 3 into 2, that is 2 to the power, tell me, 2 to the power 6 subsets. 2 to the power 6 subsets, and relation can be written as 2 to the power 6. Total number of relation, 2 to the power 6. Okay. A is a set having M element, B is a set having N element. Then number of subset equal to 2 to the power mn, and number of relation equal to 2 to the power mn. Because R is a subset of A cross B. So number of subset is equal to number of relation. So for example, A having three element, B having a, B is a set having a two elements, then the number of subset equal to 2 to the power mn, that is 2 to the power 3 into 2, that is 2 to the power 6, number of relation equal to 2 to the power 6. Okay. Now, I am coming, types of relation. Okay. What are the types of relation? Okay. This is the basic definition and the examples of relation I have given. Okay. Definition and examples of relation I have given. Now,